our ship she lay in harbor, and Falmouth Dock she lay, awaiting for fresh orders and our anchors for to weigh. Bound down for the coast of Africa, our orders they did run so, and we're going to sink and destroy, me boys, no matter where we go. We had not been sailing just 50 leagues no more, when we espied a tall lofty ship coming down on us she bore. Well, she hailed us in French colors, and she asked us from whence we came. Ah, we've just come down from Falmouth Town, and the Dolphin is our name. Are you a man of war, sir? Pray tell me what you be. Oh, no, you're no man of war, we said, but the pirate ship, you say. Come and heave down your top and your main yards, and let your ship be tow. For our tackle's overhauled, our boats are all lowered, I fear we might sink you. Captain stood on the quarter deck, he was brave and fearless too. Well, 3-1 against us, me lads, he said to our jovial crew. If it wasn't for coin and for country, then this battle might not have been tried. Let every man stand true to his guns, we'll give to them a broadside. Well, broadside, caused us all to wonder, to see that lofty tall ship's masts rattling down like thunder. We shot them all off from our quarter deck until they could no longer stay. Our guns being smart, we played the best part, we showed them Cornish play. Well, that lofty tall ship was taken, and Falmouth Dock was moored. We fired some shots with our own sweethearts and fancy girls on shore. And we heaved down the French colours, we hoisted the red, white and blue. And we drank to the health of the Dolphin and all of our jovial crew. Well, we drank to the health of the Dolphin and all of our jovial crew.